we got a golden opportunity to learn many things which are definitely going to implement in our workspace, and we will share our knowledge to the next generation of NCC.
As you know, there's a saying, where there's a will, there's a way.
Learning is the first part. Developing ourselves is the second. And the most important part is implementing and sharing what we have gained from the respective session.
Hello friends, I'm Romeo Fernandez. On behalf of Supervisor Certification Program, I would like to heartily thank NCC Academy, NCC Management to give us this opportunity to prove ourselves. As you know, there's a saying, where there's a will, there's a way. So we commit today to make the best use of our trainings to achieve our company's goals in the near coming future. Thank you.
Hi friends, myself is Satish, and on behalf of Supervisor Certification Training Program, we got a golden opportunity to learn many things which are definitely going to implement in our workspace, and we will share our knowledge to the next generation of NCC. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you are doing, you will be succeed. We want to thank all the trainers and the NCC Academy for its courage and generosity. Tomorrow together. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Dominic Ferreira. I'm a trainee member of Supervisor Certification Program. Tomorrow together. Together in our thoughts, together in the way we work, together as a team. In past few days, we have attended many sessions of different topics. Example, QHSC, ERP modules, train the trainer, and so on. Learning is the first part. Developing ourselves is the second. And the most important part is implementing and sharing what we have gained from the respective session. On my behalf and my colleagues, it is a commitment to implement and share at our respective workplace to create a better tomorrow and a better future of the company and ourselves. And lastly, I would like to thank NCC management, all the trainers, and NCC Academy for the supportive and innovative platform which they have provided us. Thank you. Have a nice day.